afternoon guys. Good afternoon mga loves. Kung nakikita niyo ako ay ready na. But I want to tell you something. We are going to Egan's store. Anyway guys, we are going to Egan's store. If you want to know where is the Egan store here in the Philippines, just keep on watching. See you later guys, as you can see I'm on video with you guys. And today is Friday and it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon here in the Philippines. So see you later. So let's go guys. First of all, we gonna get a taxi because guys there's no jeep to go in that place. So we need to get the taxi. So in that place where the Egan store is in Yuin Avenue, Yuin Street, in front of Unilever company guys. So hope the video is allowed inside of the store so I can make video inside. But if it's not allowed guys, maybe I'm just gonna show what we're gonna buy from that store. Hello guys, so right now we are here in the taxi and we are going now to that Egan store. That's it. See you later again. Alright guys, we are here and this place is in UN Avenue. Yeah, this is the Unilever guys. That's the Unilever company. And that's only in front of the Egan store. Hello mga love. So right now we are here outside of the Egan store guys. So let me show you the Egan store. Ayan, so guys, and this look like outside, and we are going inside. So as you can see, we have desserts, guys. Kung saan pa guys mga Filipino food, they have desserts. Ayan, ang dami nilang mga desserts, and they have everything here inside. So yan yung mga Indian food. So marami din silang they have everything. Because my Jano, he always get from here. And he like this pickles mango guys. He always eat that. Kumbaga. Yeah. Mixed pickles they have. Yeah.
This is what I'm looking for.
They have also rice. Mayroon din sila ito guys. Parang munggo sa atin guys. Kung baka. Yun. May mga biscuit din sila. Everything. I can see
channel. These are the Indian sweets here.
Yeah. This is the Indian sweet and this is the biscuit. This one guys is ready to eat. Kumbaga sa atin parang mga dilata sa kanila, parang nakakarton. So yung nakakarton na yan, galing, lahat to galing sa India. Baga nakakargo lang pinapadala dito. Yun. May munggo din sila, yung mga itong klaseng munggo, maliliit. Yung bigas nila, di ba? Yung bigas nila kasi parang mahaba. Mahaba yung ano niya eh. Hindi gaya ng bigas natin na ano, Filipino. Pero sa dyan, kumakain siya ng bigas na Filipino sa atin. So yun, mayroon din silang mga ano, yung parang mga spicy. Alam niyo na sa mga Indian kasi mahilig sila ng mga spicy food. So yun, to chili. Hindi ko alam kung ano to. Mango, palagay dito, mango pickle. Mild lang daw. Ang ano niya, spicy. Ito naman, green chili pickles. So they have everything. So if you want to find out where is the Egan store,
and the Egan temple is right here.
Yeah, next of this is Egan temple also. They have I think four four store here, right, Jano?
Yes.
They have the bigger one, and it's the bigger one, and this is store. But the bigger one, yeah, the bigger one is not allowed to take the video, so I cannot take the video inside. So right now, I just, that's why I take here, because the owner, we talked to the owner, so he said it's allowed. So she's nice. You know the owners, guys, she lived here 50 years ago. So it's like, subang tagal niya na dito. Marunong na siya mag-Tagalog. So, ayan guys, marami sila. Meron silang samusa. The rest, guys, is I don't know what is the name, what's called of that, but all of this is sweet.
Yeah, gulab jamun and...
What is called of this gin, ano?
Kalakan is made of...
Kalakan, made of... And this one?
Oh, ito may nukay, may nukay, may kaya si Ariel here.
Padana.
She'll tell you what it is, she's gonna help you.
Okay. Ito, anong pangalan nito?
Perfi.
Perfi din ito.
Ladu.
Ladu.
Perfi. Gulab jamun. Roti canai. Gulab jamun with guwa. Gulab jamun with coconut.
Wow, ang galing ni ate. Minimize niya. Then ito yung...
Ladu ate.
Ladu. Then payas lang, same. Ladu din.
Panipuri ate.
Panipuri. So ayan, ang dami nilang sweet. Gamot sa diabetes. If you are not sweet, try to eat sweet. You cannot make sweet.
You only live once, though. That's the problem.
And meron din silang mga candy.
This is samosa, the most
candy
popular.
Candy Presentia, yeah. This is the most popular samosa and chocolate snack. Wherever you go, when you visit to the place, they always have and serve the samosa to the visitor.
What?
Ayan si ate.
Okay.
Ayan guys, kumuha kami nyan.
And you know, the ang chef is like Filipino also. Filipino, no? The chef is Filipino who cooked this?
At saka nagluluto nito guys is Filipino. Diba? Ang galing guys. Talented.
Filipino.
Yeah.
And this sweet girl, young, maganda is Filipino also.
Of course! That's what we are. Sweet.
Are we gonna eat more sweet?
Of course.
So we maintain our sweetness.
Yes. Yes, Jenna?
Mila lang kama ko ate.
Sige.
Nilalanggam ka ba? Aba, yan sakit.
Tino ba spirit yung ragdan na gagawin?
Ah,
harap.
Ayan si Ati. That's the owner here in the store. Siya yung may-ari, guys. Matagal na siya dito, guys. 50 years? 50 years ka na dito, Tino?
Ha?
50 years?
50 years.
50 years. Ang tagal niya na, di ba?
May kanyasa lang yun eh. No. In the country.
Okay lang.
No, she's been here for 50 years. 1968 she came. The store is about 12 years old or something.
Okay.
About 14, 12, she's not sure.
Yeah.
But she's a Tagalog.
Yeah,
she can speak
she
Tagalog.
She speaks Tagalog. So, yeah. If you guys want to find out where is this place, I will put in the subscription. So, you can come here if you want to buy everything, they have everything here.
Let me go next door, let's see if they have any.
Then mayon din silang mga ano guys, yung mga palamuti, hindi ko alam to guys.
But,
mga ano tawag dito?
Karakoy.
Pwede pa si ate maunong siya lahat ng mga tawag nito kasi dito siya nagtabaho matagal na siya dito. Ayan o. Ang alam ko lang yung ano. Ang alam ko lang yung nilalagay sa meron ako na yung nilalagay.
This cat is okay? Friendly? Friendly?
Uy!
Ito gusto ko to guys. Ito o. Masarap to o. Masim-masim. Pang pagana pag ano, kumakain ka. Kung baga sa atin bagoong. Parang ganun. Ang sarap to. Masim na may pagkaanong. Parang pag kumakain ka, parang sinasasumasa. Pag pagana siya ng pagkain. Sa lahat na nagtatabaho na OFW, mga domestic helper, especially sa ano, Saudi, Dubai, alam nila yung tickets. Tsaka yung samusa. Samusa! So yun guys.
There's a cat over here who wants to play.
May Jano, he loves to play the cat and also the dog.
Aww. Yeah.
At saka ito yung kinuha ni Jan. Yung binili niya. Ayan. Mga dilata. Ano, iinitin na lang ito sa microwave, guys. Ready to eat na siya. No worries. It's already cooked. Kung sa atin pa, mga dilata, mga sardines, mga ganun. So, sa kanila, ganito na din. Pero yung pag nagkaiba, gulay to, iba-ibang flavors. Iba-ibang flavors, lahat to, guys, is maanghang. Which is, hindi ko kayang kainin, guys, kasi maanghang siya. Si Jano kaya niya ang anghang. Eh, Jano, you can eat spicy, my God.
A little bit, not too much spicy. Yeah. I mean,
but
more than what you
for you, it's a little bit. For me, it's too much.
Yes.
Ayun, sa akin, sa kanya din to. You get this also?
For you. I mean, okay. Are you gonna eat so, it? But yeah. This is the most popular brand in India.
Oh, you see, this is the most popular brand in India, so I want to try.
He's older than me.
Oh, yeah? Yeah.
And you know, I'm only 27.
Of course, you're just 27. And I'm 28. I'm older than you.
Yeah, I'm a little younger now. She's Lola. She's Lola now.
So ayan guys, we are going home na. So I will tell you later and I will show you later what we are buying here. So this is the second store that we are going inside, guys. Pangatlo na pala kami. Pangatlong store na ito na pinunta namin. Yung isa din pangalawa. Ito yung pangatlo. So ayun, marami din sila. Meron. We have everything. Hari na to, guys. Ito yung ginagawa nila ng ano, ata, pang ginagawa ng ata. Ayan, may ganito din sila. Ito yung panggawa ng tea, guys, at tsaa. Ito yung iniinom namin. Niluluto, nilalagay ng gatas. Kaya lang, ginagawa dyan, pinapakuluan. Yun, marami sila. Kumbaga sa atin, ano, parang munggo siya. Dal. Nagluluto ako nito minsan. Kasi gito yung, ayan o, yung mga pang ano nila. Hindi ko alam ang tawag nito, guys, eh. Ito yung alam ko, ito yung mga pang ano sa mga babae. Pang kalamuti, kumbaga. Ito yata yung nilalagay sa ano. Ate pa, saan to? Ito. Ah, okay. Ito yung para ngayong linggo. This coming Sunday. Ah. Kumbaga sa religion ng Indian, guys, yung tinatali ito sa babae tsaka sa ano, kuya niya, parang ano, it's about religion also, guys. So, mga Indian ang nakakaalam nito. So, yun, marami din sila. Ito pang kulay ng buhok. Ayan. Henna, pang kulay ng buhok. So, yun. May mga lipstick din sila. May mga gamot din sila dito, guys. Mga gamot. So, yan yung mga gamot. Yan yan yung ano. Yung pang religion yung mga ano. Kumbaga sa atin mga ribulto. At saka yan si ate. So, ayun. Marami din sila dito.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Take care.
Thank you po. Alright, so we're going home na, guys. So that's it, Jano?
Yeah.
So that's it. So, yung guys, yan yung store na yan. Pakikita nyo, Little India, Semol's, Packaging and Trading Corp. Yan. So, yan yun. Yan yung pangatlo. Then, ipakita ko yung pangalawa. The second one, that's the third one. This is the second one. So, ayun. This is the second one. Talwa Indian Grocery. It's called Talwa Indian Grocery. So, yun. Yun yung pangalawa. ito yung pangatlo. Yan yung una. Yan yung Unilever. Sa harap lang yung Unilever niya. So, if you want to come here, Indian Groceries, just tell Unilever UN Street. Unilever UN Street. Para makita nyo yung ano, Indian store. Ito yung malaking store. Din sumunod pangalawa, din yung pangatlo. Almost they have everything. So ayun, we're going home and later I will show you what we go what we buy. From the Indian store, and let me show you what we are buying from the. So, unahin ko na yung mga kailangan ilagay sa freezer, guys. We buy goat. Goat, guys, yung kambing. Because I'm gonna make the goat biryani. It's goat biryani. So, this one is. I don't know how to match the price, guys. Yeah, we don't know how much the price, but we just want to show you what we buying from them. So we buy goat biryani, guys. This one, and we buy also this one for the fried rice, guys. Ayan, oh, kita nyo. And then we buy also milk, guys. Milk for the tea or for me. And this is what I like, pickles. Sinong nakakagilala ng pickles and sinong nakakatikim na ng pickles, masarap siya, guys. This one I can see, I think I it has the wait. No, there's no price on it, so this
the one. Price? They usually about 180 or something, I think.
And this one, curry pakora. So, ayan, guys. This all food is for my channels. Para sa kanya to, ito yung mga pagkain niya kasi hindi ko pa naman alam kung paano luutuin ang lahat ng klaseng Indian food. So, yun ang ginagawa namin. Bumibili kami, pumupunta kami doon sa Indian store. So, yun lang. Kailangan mo lang siya initin sa microwave and that's all. You're ready to eat. So, this one what we buy.
Curry.
And this one is Matar paneer.
260.
Yeah, it's 260 cents, guys, but that's what, like what I said, I cannot remember how much the price because they are the one who gonna total how much the price. And this one is dal. Dal siya, guys, kumbaga sa atin Pilipino is munggo. Yung itim na munggo, hindi yung gawin na munggo. In Indian, it's called dal. I like that also. Ito naman, matapani yun. Parang may, ano to, parang cheese to ay ano.
What is this? Cheese and cheese.
Oh, yan.
Cheese. Cottage what? Cheese, Indian cheese. You know, cottage Indian cheese. Make it. Yeah.
So, yun.
And peas.
And dal. Dal also, same dal. And same, mata pa niya. Ayan, as you can see. And this one is curry pakura before. Ano to siya, may chicken. Then, parang curry. Alam niyo na sa mga Indian food, more sila sa mga curry powder, curry sauce, mga something like that. This one, it has a flavor on it. It has the fries. 150 for Bombay biryani. Parang ano siya, guys, kapag magluluto ko ng biryani, ilalagay ko siya. Siya yung panglasa ng biryani. Then, we buy also biryani from that Indian store. So you can see, guys. Ayan. And next, nuts. The walnut. Well, this is walnut. No. This is
almonds
pala.
350.
Almonds 350 for a small pack, guys. What can I do? I like almonds. That's why when we buy ice cream, I always like the flavor that it has almonds. Everything it has almonds. And this one is paneer, palak paneer, palak paneer.
Spinach.
Gawa siya sa spinach, guys, na may kasamang cheese. Okay, ako sa akin, okay naman sa akin. Parang dahon lang ng gabi. For spinach, alam niyo naman kung spinach. Mayroon naman tayo dito sa Pilipinas. So, ayan. Spinach. They have everything. So, same spinach. Paneer, spinach. And this one. I like this. It's a sweet thing. Duda. What is it, Jenna? Duda.
Made of wheat. Wheat flour.
Gawa siya sa meat, so wheat flour. Delicious. Sweet cakes. May almond siyang halo. So, ayan. Dalawang binili namin, yes. We buy dalawa because my Jano like the sweet. And this one, we buy also chicken biryani. For how much is this, Jano?
This is 170.
170, guys. For the price is not bad. Marami na siya, yep. Guys. For good for two person. So, ayan, if you can see. And we buy also, I like this sweet thing. This is what I really like. Masarap siya, guys. And what's make of this, Jano?
This is made of milk.
Make of milk, kaya pala masarap siya, guys. Ang sabi na, let me try. I try from the, subukan ko na, when I try, oh my God, I like it.
My God, it's me. You keep boiling the milk.
Sarap siya, guys. Parang yung gatas daw, gawa siya sa gatas lang. Gawa. Yan, sarap siya. Yan, may almonds siya. May almonds sa ibabaw. For this one, medyan, how much?
350.
For one?
Not one, the whole thing.
Ah, the whole thing. Dalawang binili na namin, guys.
No, kasi laddo, this is different.
Ah, this ito 350.
50, this is 150.
For only this, 350, it's like
a half kilo.
Yeah, over there when you buy this sweet thing, it's by kilo, not by pieces. So for half kilo is 350. It's mean for 1 kilo is 700 peso. And this one also. This one, what's called this, Jano?
Laddu.
Laddu, it's called laddu, guys. Matamis din siya, masarap din siya, masarap. Masarap talaga siya, masarap. So, ayan. For this one, half kilo is same price.
No, this is cheaper.
Ah, this is cheaper. How much is this?
This is 300 peso for kilo.
So, this is 150?
Yep.
Oh, this is 150 for half kilo. For 1 kilo is 300. So, that's the sweet thing that we buy. And this is the one more sweet thing. Ta-da! Baliktad. And guys, parang butter siya. Butter na ano. Cookies, butter cookies, parang ganun. Sarap siya, guys. I never tried this, but I want to try. That's why we get it. For this one, is 260. One box. One big box. Ayan, 260. 10! The naan that we buy. Naputo lang naan dahil iwang ko si Golden sa lata. This is not naan? This is roti? Ay, roti pala. This is roti. I thought it was naan. Parang magkapayas lang kasi, guys, ang naan. Ang naan pala, guys, is white. Roti is brown.
Roti is a little bit more,
And this small. One, the dal, guys. Ito yung dal na yung nakalata kanina na pinakita ko. Ayan, marunong na ako magluto ng dal. Parang munggo lang din to. Parang munggo sa atin. Pag niluto to, parang naging munggo. Masarap siya, guys. Pag magluto ka din ito, parang ganun din paano magluto ng munggo. Lalaga mo siya ng laga hanggang sa madurog siya. Din pag natunaw na siya, parang munggo na siya. So, yun, ihigisa mo na siya sa bawang sibuyas sa luya. Masarap na siya. Luto na. Then yun, ito naman, hinahalo ko to. Anong tawag nito? Ano, what is called this? Kumuni?
Cumin seed.
Cumin seed. Pag nagluluto ko ng chicken curry, guys, nilalagay ko siya. Pag napapride mo na ako ng bawang, sibuyas, yun, ilalagay din to doon. Pang paamoy, pang palamuti. Alam yun na, mga, marami talaga mga palamuti yung mga Indian food.
Good.
Alam mo siya yung halo. Then ito, yung black pepper. Then, one more biscuit. Milk bites. Masarap siya yung kalaman niya. White chocolate. Yun, dalawang dal yung binili namin. parang pag nagluto ako pang malakasan na din. Kala mo ang kakain madami. So that's it.
That's it?
That's it what we buy. But ang mahal din naman kahit that's it. So I hope you guys learn how to find the Indian store. If you want to find out where is that place, I want to put in the subscription. That's it. Hope you guys enjoy this video. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel and please give me the thumbs up. So see you in my next video. See you guys. Bye.